a lot of guys come in as freshmen their first year and then get lost in the shuffle because they're not ready to play. I'm just curious, is like a progress report on some of these guys, like Henderson, and I don't even, but Juwan, how does he even pronounce it?
Gerard Henderson. Last year, you know, he came in as a freshman, and you know, like you said, he, you know, things was a little slow for him. So now with a new scheme, he fits in the scheme pretty well. He's playing fast. Having a very productive spring so far. So we're very excited to see that. He's a young guy that can probably help us a lot this year.
What's the biggest difference in this game this year?
We can play faster up front. And we kind of don't worry about the scheme for us. You know, we always say culture over our scheme. So the culture that Coach Fritz built here years ago is still sticking with us. But even though we got a new scheme in place right now, we're working on the spring, working on technique, and continue to build our culture real strong.
Deal had a good year last year.
Yes.
He's running first team now. What do you like about him?
Deal is he's just a student to the game. Devin Deal, he's up here beating my door down every day, learning, trying to learn. He wants to get better. He understood last year it was a good season for him, but he wants to be better. Smart student, and now he's working on being a great pass rusher for us right now.
Some of the other guys that may not have played tons last year, Parker Peterson and Michael Luntz, how are they?
They're doing good. They're using this spring as a learning session for them. Parker Peterson, he's working his butt off. Michael Luntz, he understands that this year is a year for him to show us that he can play for us, not just on special teams, but have a role on defense. And he's been showing good progress so far in the spring.
Is Taliesin out right now with an injury, or is he?
He's out right now. He got a little lingering injury, nothing major right now. But we good. We got the spring. Young guys can step up, and like a guy like Gerard, he gets more reps now, and that's what we need. A guy like Parker gets more reps now. So Tally, he got a little injury right now. He's gonna get that handled. Gonna come back with us, but it's a great opportunity for Gerard and Parker to get some reps now.
And Cam Hamilton too. Has he been out there?
Yes, he's working back from an injury. He's got a little bit involved with some stuff that we're doing. Right. He should be with us rolling full speed right now, but he's out with a little shoulder injury right now, but he should be back soon.
And then another freshman from last year, I don't even know, but Dan, how do you pronounce his name? Is he still?
Who?
B-A-U-D-O-I-N.
Big Maxie. Yeah, Maxie, he shows some great strides. Mm-hmm. Maxie is a big nose guard that if he can keep going in the spring, he can help us this year. He's about 6'4", pushing 300 pounds right now. So Maxie has showed some strides. We got to keep pushing him to play fast every time.
Right. And Elijah Champagne.
He's been doing really good this spring. He's moving well now. He's been putting on a little weight and stronger. I think the scheme that we're running now fits him well for what we're doing, and he's getting the hang of the playbook right now for us.
I'm good.
All right, thank you.
One question: how much going into spring practice does the benefit of a team playing as late as a January 2nd game give you guys kind of a head start coming into spring?
Yes, it's some pros and cons to that. You know, as we played in January 2nd, and the guys had like 5 days off, and then we went rolling again. But the good thing is we didn't get too much time off, so our guys were still in shape coming in for spring. They were still in good football shape because you get 5 days off, and then we back rolling again. Lifting and running. So, you know, then you got some guys that you want to kind of rest a little bit because they had a lot of reps. But for these young guys, you know, still coming in football shape, having a January 2nd bowl game, then it was great for us to get these guys in here still in shape. We didn't have to really work guys in shape. They came already in shape.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Appreciate
Thank
it.
Y'all.